What's up, everyone? So today, or rather tonight, because it's nighttime, I'm packing for BAC right now. So I thought that I might as well just vlog this for a little bit, and yeah. So this is kind of what packing for BAC is. Have my suitcase here. Have my toiletry items, like inside this dop kit, shaving stuff. I don't actually shave too often, so yeah. Inside there somewhere. Got my camera case, sporting pass. Have this selfie stick. I don't know. May or may not need it. And here's some of the stuff you guys actually care about. Just a couple yo-yos. I'll just show you a little bit when I'm packing. I have this Yo-Yo Factory, or not Yo-Yo Factory, Yo-Yo Expert case that, if you guys saw or not, I featured inside one of my unboxings. Here I have a Recess Vacation, a Yo-Yo Recreation Sputnik, got an Orbital, and I got a lot of Sengoku stuff. So I have a Hideyoshi, Kenshin, I have a Masamune, another Kenshin, and I have a prototype Cold Fire Elemental. And this is just my GorillaPod 4 camera stuff. This is just a nice cleaning cloth I like to use to just wipe down the yo-yos. And computer. I have two sets of headphones. These are just like for casual listening, and this is like for actual competing because it's Bluetooth and, you know, won't have to worry about dangling cords or anything like that. So I'm kind of practicing right now. Yeah, forgot my deodorant. So I'm gonna put that inside there. It's kind of hectic, and this is kind of on the edge, yeah, of my bed. So yeah, this is kind of what it looks like when I'm packing for. And if you didn't know, my desk is actually pretty skinny. Gonna have to change that soon, and I'm gonna have to make up my bed. This is my little studio, if you didn't know. Just like my backdrop hanging, my chair, light, tripod over there. And here's my actual bag that I'm gonna be wearing. It's a pretty cool bag because it kind of ties in. This clip clips on to one of these clips right here, so I can adjust it. And it's like a 90 liter backpack, which is really large, and it's made out of this like really nice nylon material. And if you're wondering, I got this backpack from IKEA. So yeah, these are just some shoes that I picked up recently, some Adidas Tubular Shadow. Gonna be wearing that on contest day. Gonna keep these nice and fresh. So yeah, and yeah, just a bunch of other crap on my couch. So if you guys didn't see my BAC announcement video, then go ahead and check that out as my last upload. Or I'm probably going to upload this vlog right after the BAC contest video, in which I'm going to make, and hopefully I'm going to try to get these videos out a couple of days after the contest is over. So so yeah, I want you guys to look forward to that. And yeah, so I don't know, it's kind of weird talking to yourself to a camera. I guess that's what vlogging is all about. So yeah. When your sponsor finally announces that you got sponsored. So yeah, I got sponsored by Sengoku guys. So yeah, look forward to that. New videos and other content coming out soon that I'm going to announce. So yeah, just got sponsored like pretty much a couple of days ago by Sengoku Yo-Yos. Go follow them on Instagram, Facebook. I think they're on Twitter as well. So yeah, you guys can keep up with their latest yo-yos and stuff like that. And more details on my sponsorship and everything like that coming soon after the contest, because I'm kind of busy right now. So yeah, hope you guys look forward to that. And also one more thing, Sengoku just dropped a batch of Musashi B grades on their store. So if you guys want that, they're gonna be $80, and they only have anode flaws. They're pretty much dead smooth. I've tried one of them, so and they're all blue. So if you guys are interested in that, then the link will be posted in the description down below. So yeah, tomorrow is a big day and so is the weekend. And here we go. And just like that, we're here. All right, bye. So yeah, just like that, it's the next day of BAC. Got my yo-yo, my bag right here, as you can see. And yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Huh? Now you got. Hey, use the bathroom while you grab. Why?
So yeah, just making our way to the gate right now. Good, how are you?
Departures.
That's our flight. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So we sort of had a little bit of a problem with different bottle sizes, as in you can't take certain bottle sizes certain places. So yeah, I'm kind of just looking around the airport, seeing what I can do, and yeah. So I hope you guys like this sort of more of a vlog personality with me talking to you guys more. Look at these high-ass prices. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna buy any of those high-ass prices. California Pizza Kitchen. Let's see what they have in here. Hello. Well, the prices here are still high. Really? Just for this? Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get anything here. There's my flight at 1:40. And I think I still have time actually. Yeah, it's only 12:44, so...
19:44, please make your way immediately to gate 11B.
Gleason. Timothy Joseph Gleason. Once again, Timothy Joseph Gleason. Please return to the security checkpoint for a missing item. Timothy Gleason.
Jacob Sussman.
Aid for Oakland, your flight is boarded.
Ascension Terminal, we'll continue with Business Select, A1 through 15, Business Select,
welcome
aboard. Okay, thank you.
Gate 11B. If you're a confirmed passenger, please make your way to gate 11B.
And just like that, we're boarding the plane right now, so yeah, wish me luck.
Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines continuation flight 3540 on our way to San Jose. All carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
So I made it.
Six. Here we go. 806. Okay. Alright, so yeah, here's our room. Yeah, you have the door open?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Here's the bed. There's the couch. TV. Look at this view. Okay, it's a pretty nice view. James, what's up?
Hey, what's up, dude? Okay, super hyped for BAC.
Yeah. Harrison, say hi.
Yes. Wait, so how many, does anyone know how many people they're accepting for prelims?
There's, I think, 40-something people in prelims, so...
There's like 49 on the site, they said.
Okay. So probably a quarter of that.
All right, let's do some mathematics here. Is that like 12 people, 13 people?
Yeah. Probably even more, who knows?
But I mean, they probably want, I mean, like, how many people are really seated? Like 4 or 5 people?
There's really like 12 people seated.
Really?
Oh, really? There are? So.
Wait, so how do you qualify for a seat in the final for regionals? You just have to get like top 3 in a state tournament, or do you have to win?
Uh-oh, I just saw him in the lobby.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
What about Chris Toledo?
No, he's not coming.
He's not coming? What?
No.
Dude, whose milk team yo-yos am I going to make fun of? This is a travesty that he's not coming.
Yeah.
Why? I thought this was like supposed to be like his big competition this year.
I mean, like, he kind of wants to aim more for nationals.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That makes sense. Dude, is, wait, is NASA sent you code this year, right?
Yeah, so he said that he wants to go.
Yeah, that's important. They're having like wild card semis too, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
So it's pretty much worlds.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be 3 days long.
3 days?
Yeah, that's right.
Jesus. And it's like what, in the middle of October? Like, I'm gonna be in college at that point, so like even if I wanted to go, I probably can't.
Yeah, it would same. So it wouldn't really make that much sense.
Yeah. I mean, it's the 25th anniversary, so I kind of understand they wanted to do something different, but, like, why something like that, you know? I mean,
I like
whatever.
How there's going to be 3 rounds of the competition, though.
Yeah.
Prelims, semifinals, and finals.
Yeah.
So that more people can make the final round, and there's it's not full of scenes.
That's true. But honestly, like, my one mate will be way better than me than my semi. Like, my prelim is way better than, like, any 2 minute or minute and a half thing I can make.
What, your prelim?
Yeah. I won't be at, like, a sharp disadvantage here. I just don't have enough content for a minute and a half. Like, good clicking content.
That's true.
Like, I got, like, a front style rail combo and then, like, one really good abs combo.
Yeah.
I've been working on, like, day and night.
You know, I haven't practiced in the past day or two, so...
Like, my practicing has been very loose.
Yeah.
And then I've mostly just been fucking around with a million different songs.
Yeah.
So I finally chose one last night, so it should be good.
Yeah, I already got my final prelim down pretty much. Just gotta practice it just to get a feel for my final a little bit more, I'd say.
Yeah, also, I kinda wanna see how other people click my prelim and final too.
I brought my clickers. So I'm right here in the middle of downtown San Jose trying to find this park where everyone's meeting up for the pre-BAC contest, so yeah. So yeah, I was just following James and Harrison Lee, so I mean they kind of showed me about, I'd say, 3/4 of a way there, and I'm just kind of here just away from my mom, so yeah. It's a nice city. The pre-party, I guess. Cedric! What's up? Cedric, what's up?
What's up, dude?
Hey. Hey, man. How was your flight?
Good.
Good?
What about you?
That was a nice drive.
Oh, you drove?
Because I didn't eat anything.
Yeah.
Did you carpool with anyone or not?
Did you guys drive?
Or
you guys
I mean, they wanted to see my cousin up here. And
hell yeah.
I was like, come on, man. I was like... actually, this might be the last time my parents come with me because they're like, I'm a man.
I'm a man now, mom, dad.
You still play with toys. Shut up.
I know, by the way.
Hey, Roland.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks. What's up?
Oh, what's up, dude? How's it going?
How you been?
Doing all right?
Yeah.
How was your, you train up here, plane?
I flew.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not about to, like, drive no 10 hours.
It's kind of a lot.
Also, I don't even know. It was like 5 hours, I think.
Really?
Yeah, about 5 hours. Dude, I love that.
Yeah.
Like when I was going to Worlds, the first stop of my flight was San Francisco, and it was like a 30-minute flight from Fresno to San Francisco.
Yeah.
I was like, all right.
Sure.
Yeah, you don't know.
Are you staying at the hotel?
I'm staying at the Hilton.
Okay.
Like across the street.
Yeah, I'm staying at the Hyatt Place. Yeah. What about you? Oh yeah, I didn't see your name in the competitor list.
Oh, this is dope.
How awkward is it walking around in public and talking to a camera?
I know, right? I've never done that.
I did it in the airport this morning, and like I had a lot of people staring. Like I don't care.
BAC?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. Getting all prelims and stuff ready.
I freaking told him too. I'm like, dude, I'm housing you. I'm just out over here, dog.
With the freaking tripod.
That's his girlfriend. That's the only reason. That's
okay, what's up, vlog? How's it going?
Yeah,
right up close. Dang it.
I got you again.
Aren't you like in finals already or something?
Oh, no, no.
Yeah, dude, I'm already used to it, but I still get nervous too. Come on.
The most hipster university.
Come on, man.
Man, I have to go through all of these people here. Like, how do you think I feel?
All these guys.
And I'm only gonna go against Tyler and Christian.
To be honest,
who's else competing to it?
I started with 5 or 6 shots.
Really? Yeah, and I was just like,
you can use the red one.
Hey, what's up, Doug?
What's up?
Adrian.
Roland.
Roland, nice to meet you, Doug.
You too.
Where are you from, bro?
Compton.
Compton.
Yeah, way down south.
Straight out.
Yeah.
He's not that far from me, man.
Yeah.
LA, dog. It's the same vicinity. It's like saying, like, because he's from, like, up north. Or it's still San Jose. Yeah. It's cool, dog. Anyone else from LA coming out?
Anybody else?
I can't even do that.
All right, let's leave. Chris and Daniel He's are driving. Staying. They can't come this year.
You driving? You driving, all right?
Mark's coming up, though.
Yeah, Mark.
Mark is.
All right, so all you gotta do.
Hi, vlog. That was really hot.
Yeah. Oh, you thought that was hot?
That was hot, bro.
You haven't even seen my prelim yet.
Oh, you heard him now, folks.
Excuse me.
Hey, Roland, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Did I say your name right?
Yeah, you okay. did.
It's R-O-W-L-A-N-D, so I never know if it's Roland or Rowland. Roland, right?
Yeah, a lot of people say Rowland. Yeah.
That doesn't sound right, but you know, yeah. I fuck things up sometimes. Yeah. So.
I mean, don't we all? Good. That's to like about almost 800 subscribers.
Awesome.
So,
good.
I hope they don't downvote and block me. My video. No.
Feel free to link them to my YouTube account so they can go hate it.
Okay. All right. Yeah.
Good. All right. Staying really busy.
Yeah. Same here.
As always. But yeah.
Trick. That's like all I have.
Coming back into that front stall from that is like such a pain in the ass.
Probably because I have a chair. God, that's so nice looking.
It is. It's so satisfying too.
Kai, what's up?
What's up, bro?
I didn't say hi.
Love your videos. I was always wondering how you filmed them.
Oh, it's like this.
It's good to see the magic behind the magic.
Yeah. I mean, I just bought this tripod.
See, Harry's doing it old school right here. This is like the vlog standard So wait, for your Nationals vlog, did you just like... How much work did you put into editing?
Yeah. Barely anything. It's like really just narrow. Like, just piece together every single clip that I recorded next to.
Yes.
I mean, I guess it's understandable. I mean, like, I don't think I'm going to make it to finals, but it's whatever, I guess.
I don't know if I'm going to make it to finals. There's too many people in there I'd never beat.
Yeah. I guess I paid $95 for nothing. Like I could have saved my money, to be honest. I don't know.
Go to another contest.
There's not even windy tomorrow.
I don't know. So what time does the contest start tomorrow? At 10, right? Or 9?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
10 people into 2. Sup. Can I do a drink?
Yeah. Dude, is that a vlog?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
What's up?
Bye. Bye, Chad. How's the stock market trending? Bye.
Yo!
Buy whatever yo-yos you want.
What's up?
What's up?
How you been? Good.
Has it been since Nationals?
Yeah.
I know.
Cooler than all the people drinking over there.
It's tough.
Yeah, it's my first BAC.
Really?
Yeah.
Show us what's up.
Shoot, man.
Oh, I'm making a vlog, so say hi.
What's up, guys? This is the new yo-yo. The monumental blizzard.
Alright.
How do you get it off the string? How do you do that? Like, the kind of way? Or the string?
Okay. Thanks.
Stop, man.
So, a different type of yo-yo.
Good people are here. I don't think I'm gonna pass, but whatever.
Dude, man, just go for it.
I mean, like, do you think I probably should have saved that $95?
Hey, so how funny are these fools playing with their fidget spinners right now? You guys are just looking at them like, guys, I've been playing with
real.
He's like,
they're fine. I just have enough like spinning things.
Right. He's like, dude, I got yo-yos. All your fidget spinners.
I don't need another one.
Call some Goku.
Wait, I got my phone.
Yeah, I got sponsored.
Oh, nice, man. Congrats, man.
Thanks.
Are you using the yo-yos tomorrow?
Yeah.
Nice. Nice, dude.
Yeah, it's my first sponsor.
It's big, man.
Yeah.
Big. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, everyone. So it's kind of been a long day already. Just bringing out some hot water to my mom up in the room. So, yeah. As you can see, I'm ready for. Yeah.
Actually, just going downstairs to just talk with a couple other guys.
you know, just practice for a bit until tomorrow.
Oh, really?
I've talked to them. They're like, we produce all of our...
Hey, what's up, Paul? Good, how are you?
That's basically the response that I get. Because they're like, you know, we...
You going to Nationals?
Huh?
You going to Nationals?
I don't know if I can go to that. I don't know, to be honest. I'll try, but most likely not. I mean, who knows?
It's going to be interesting this year.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's pretty much Worlds. You know?
Worlds in 3 days.
Yeah.
Very slightly less competitive because you don't have the Japanese players.
And the Europeans. Like, don't forget. What's up, Mark?
Dude, how are you?
How you been?
I've been alright.
Yeah, I'm making another one.
You're doing another vlog?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm such a fan of your vlogs.
You are?
Yeah. They're so good.
Thanks.
You really capture like contest experience.
For this contest, I really like, ever since this morning I got onto my flight and then come here, like I just been filming like in between everything,
yeah.
Basically. So it's kind of more like a travel vlog.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Filming tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm gonna be filming tricks from you guys tomorrow.
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah. Oh shoot, that vlog came out.
This is crazy, right?
Yeah, we're lucky.
Like, all these kids back in the
kitchen. Yeah. And it won't work without both.
Yeah, first year I did really bad. I only won like one or something. And then this year.
Hey, Anthony, what's up? So, you're ready for tomorrow, I guess?
Maybe.
Maybe?
In the practice one.
Yeah. So, you pulled the chair almost all the way out in the middle of the hallway.
Yeah.
Okay.
How we roll these days?
Well, I did a lot of practice. I basically went over my friend's house probably 30 times.
I don't even have enough tricks like the game freestyle.
Yeah.
It's more like I just do all of my tricks on stage and then just like mess around for 30 seconds.
I mean, there's this one contest where, have you ever heard of LBL? Mm-hmm. Have you
Las
heard
Vegas
of it? Yeah. So basically I went there for prelims and then during in the middle of my freestyle, I basically forgot, like I blanked out. I forgot what I was supposed to do next. I was like, wait, what? And then I basically started doing random tricks. So
look at this dude right here.
Is kind of similar to 2.5, and also 2.5 isn't as difficult as it used to be. Like people are just landing it like it's nothing. It's kind of so like I don't know, maybe like what I was thinking, like I still click 2.5 too.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that this one's really good too. Oh okay. Yeah. My problem right now is just consistency.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe, you know what I think it is though? I think it's that like lefties, when they can do righty kind of like, so like since you're doing it reverse, it looks like normal.
Oh really?
Yeah. It's kind of like my, I have that Brent Stoll combo, the other leg one. Like,
yeah.
I hit it like very, like few times.
That one's so hard.
Container full of bearings.
I have just like O-rings and stuff. Okay. Like I need to refill it with bearings. I had bearings, but like I go through them pretty fast.
I don't. I mean, like you're kind of like a serious player who whose style is like it probably wears out the bearing a lot faster than anyone.
Like if you look at my edges, they're just like completely destroyed. So.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of understandable in your case, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're like, I guess, almost anyone else, like one bearing will pretty much last you a lifetime. Not really.
Yeah.
Not really.
Yeah, well, just the fact that I ding it a lot, and then like,
yeah.
My yo-yos get really vibey, and then the bearings just start to like just not be as good.
Oh, the damn.
Dude, scales is like so real. Like,
really?
Fuck.
Yeah, the
dude
came up to me earlier this year and he's like, yeah, it's scales. And they're like, what are you like this? And I was like, oh, jeez. Relax.
That's terrible shit.
Like, freaking Bergie's freestyle.
Yeah.
I mean, holy fuck.
It's like so good. Like, in a 2 minute, I don't know if anyone can beat that. Like, 2 minute?
I don't know, not yet. Scoring. I think
I'm not doing that. It's just something I get to and it's like the only I do remember I'm not, but I just like it's not what I want it to be on.
Yeah, no, definitely like or like for me I find like I level up my tricks like yeah, it's like my trick starts off one way and then like I find a completely different trick from it and then I'm like, oh, that's better and then
yeah, that's kinda like what I'm doing right now. But I mean, I don't know. I guess one would say I'm pretty much almost 4 years into yo-yoing. I guess one would say I should be, I should have already found my style. But I'm
Be careful. That's like social pressure.
Yeah.
Like I'm telling you, like when you say like you should be somewhere, you shouldn't be anywhere. I mean, really, like
I mean, like
you're just where you are. You know, Yo-Yo Factory doesn't like, for example, Yo-Yo Factory doesn't sponsor people based on how good they are. Like if they did, like Paul Harness would have been picked up, like a shit ton of players that are like way better than like me or Gentry or Paul. But it's all about like, can you get people like interested in what you're doing?
Yeah.
You know?
I mean, like, obviously I know that, but it's just that like what you were saying, there's like social norms or like sort of, you know, conceptions that are kind of, you know, laid over on the like in the yo-yo community that everyone just immediately thinks, and you know, and it's kind of hard to get out of that mindset because you're obviously going to think about that subconsciously.
Yeah, I think it's just like if we can be aware that they're there, like for example, if we can be aware, like whenever we say like, man, this trick isn't good, or this trick like, or like I'm not as good as somebody else, if we can just be aware that that's just like social conditioning and just like fight it in a way.
Yeah.
I think that's gonna really be good for the community because we can all kind of accept our own tricks like in their own uniqueness. But I think there are certain things that help you to accentuate your own style. Like for example, flow is something that I believe will accentuate whatever style you have.
But yeah, but like if you're like me, it takes a while to smoothen anything out because I don't know, like for some reason I'm just kind of fidgety, you know?
Yeah, well, I think that, you know, it's not something that you can necessarily, like, be, like, it's not something you should stress about being naturally gifted at or not. Like, it's something that you should keep in mind.
Yeah.
Like, as long as you have it in mind, it'll help you to create better flow. But if you're not aware of it at all, then, like, you're just gonna, you know, keep creating tricks that you're wondering why people are, like, not interested in them, but, like it's been the flow the whole time, you know. So I don't know, it's like
I don't know, because like it surprises me every time when people say they like my tricks or my tricks are unique or flowy when I just see pretty much the opposite.
Yeah, you know, that's
in my
true
own
too.
Tricks. And also like
that's definitely social conditioning, like like just seeing your tricks is bad. That's like that's one thing that I'm trying to wipe off the face of like yo-yoing, like see everybody seeing their tricks is bad, cuz like when I look at almost anybody's tricks, like there's a lot of unique aspects that I think are really good.
It's like the hand movements, the different, like the way they get into mounts, you know, they're kind of natural yo-yo tendencies, I guess you would call it. You know, like I noticed
like,
that.
Maybe it's just like being positive. I don't know, like things instead of looking at the bad things.
Yeah, I mean, like instead of like saying to somebody you should improve on this, you know, to be this or to get on this level, you know what I mean, right?
Yeah, like I don't know, it's just like when somebody does a trick, for example, they have good aspects of the trick, and they have bad aspects of the trick.
I mean, doesn't everybody?
But like,
I guess.
Yeah, it's good to focus on what's good, and then try to accentuate what's good.
Yeah.
Like with techniques, and like I think, personally, I think like there are certain techniques that really are important, like overriding techniques that can help you accentuate or like express your creativity. Like for example, practicing lots of different elements to me is very important because it allows you to go different places and take lots of different avenues
to expressing yourself.
Yeah.
It's like if a painter has this beautiful idea for a painting in his head, but he can't do any of the painting techniques.
Yeah.
You know? Whereas if you can get all the painting techniques down, then you can now express your creativity in a stronger way. So
yeah.
I think, like, in that sense, practicing and learning elements is still important.
Yeah, as in, come up with my own mounts, you know, come up with my own way of doing things. So that's what I'm kind of doing right now. Like, come up with my own flow, my own way of doing things, you know, doing it my way, so.
Yeah, yeah.
But, you know, but, like, then again, like the tricks that you and Mark are doing, like, and even him, like, I want to learn those elements so I can sort of come up, you know, create tricks from that, and then sort of, yeah, I guess,
well,
widen.
It's not even,
you know,
like, creating tricks from that, it's just having, like, I consider it, like.
Like, having knowledge.
I consider it having, like, a vocabulary.
That, yeah,
that's what
I agree,
express,
yeah.
Like, how I express it. If you have a really small vocabulary, like a little child,
yeah,
you can't express yourself the way that somebody,
yeah,
that has the wider vocabulary has. Like, so so it's kind of like that. Like, and if you're trying to be a
I
rapper,
agree.
You know, you can't be a rapper if you have a very, like you, like if you're a five-year-old child, you can't be a rapper,
yeah,
because you don't have the words to express what you're trying to say.
Yeah.
So, like,
you know, like what I do all the time, look at YouTube videos, like.
Yeah, yeah.
I like just, I mean, what I like to do, I kind of like to put it in Premiere and like slow it down, then try to learn a cool element that I saw, and then from there, that's what I keep doing, and then I can
like
draw.
When you learn tricks, you should just involve in the trick. You shouldn't like,
yeah,
just use your own, like, because there's some things that like you think or look whatever, but once you learn it, it's like.
I mean, yeah, I agree, because like there are certain aspects of that element that,
yeah, it's kinda like
that person kind of
learning things that you don't want to learn, and you like kind of broaden your horizons, not like pulling yourself in just because you only like slide.
Yeah.
One trick today that I've been like trying so long to learn, like this,
oh, that
shit.
One?
Yeah, dude. Like I didn't know how to do this trick for like the longest ass time, like a year or two. I still can't do it. I don't know. Is there a trick to like getting that slack to go over?
You have to pinch her, or one of the inner ones.
Like how?
I think that's here.
Right here?
Yeah, maybe.
Is it,
yeah,
a tension?
Yeah, it's a tension thing.
Okay. Yeah, it's just practice, I guess.
Yeah.
I finally learned how to do Janosch's trick, like.
Oh, that was a great analogy.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't do it though. I hit it maybe like one time every four tries. Freaking insane. Did you get that?
Yeah.
EST?
I think it was on, I don't know, to be honest. I think he just posted it,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
regularly.
Wait, maybe I just, like, look for Jaden.
Oh, yeah, I probably get sick too.
What time is it? Is it, like, 1:30 or something?
1:22.
Okay. I should be able to get a few decent hours in. That is, if I can fall asleep. I have a problem with falling asleep and just laying awake for, like, 8 hours.
Yeah, I feel you, man. Just thinking up, right? I mean, you have to kind of practice. It's like, if you meditate, like, I don't know if you're into, like, meditation or anything, but
I've done it.
Like, if you meditate, there's a certain point where you start to be able to just think,
yeah,
nothing.
Yeah, I meditate before I go sometimes.
Yeah.
You're 23rd.
And I'm 40, right?
That's, like, towards the end, isn't it?
No.
Oh,
not even close.
What? Are you serious?
Hey, what's up, Zach?
Oh, shit.
Zach, what's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
The order? So I don't think it's like the,
yeah,
like,
probably
finals has.
These people are expecting too much from
that. I mean, like, just based on like just how the contests are usually run.
Evan.
Yeah.
I'm number 40, right?
Roland
Balcon.
Yes.
Good. So that's pretty much
48.
So that's pretty much towards the end. Yeah.
Yeah, there's like 8 contestants after you.
Okay.
Oh, Kai's gonna be there.
Yeah. Yeah, I was just talking with Kai earlier today.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah. He was at that pre-contest thing like over there, like a few blocks.
Like at the art thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Dude, his freestyle is so hard.
So yeah, today was a pretty tiring day. It's already like literally 1:30 a.m. in the morning. I was just down in the lobby. I'm talking to Evan Agao, Mark Mangaron, and Zach. So yeah, they're pretty cool guys to talk to. So I hope that footage kind of comes out. Hey, Floor. So yeah, hope you guys are liking this vlog so far. And tomorrow's going to be a pretty hectic day, but I hope I'm able to showcase sort of, you know, the contest in a unique way that, you know, in a way that everyone, you know, I guess, I'm trying to find the right words, appreciated or, I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoy this part of the vlog. I'm not sure if I should split this up or not, but yeah, so I hope you guys like, but yeah, so I hope you guys liked it, and yeah, so, and just like that, day one of BAC, or, you know, day one of BAC is over, and yeah. And just like that, it's already the next day, so to this point, I guess, it's actually contest day. You can see my Sengoku t-shirt. So yeah, hopefully everything goes well, and just gonna eat some breakfast. It's like 7 a.m. in the morning. I might practice for a bit. So yeah, waiting for the elevator right now. Are enjoying this vlog so far, and I'm gonna be doing content videos on this and just vlogging in between. So.
Hey, Harrison. Do you know what time prelims start?
I think it starts at 10 o'clock.
Because I heard from a lot of people it starts at 9
or something. I'm pretty sure it's 10, although schedule it online, it says it's 10. So.
And people said it's 9, so I have no idea what to do. Like, should I just like head
you
on
should,
over?
You should message Nathan, probably.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, I guess head out too.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm probably going to head out like in the next couple minutes or something.
Yeah, so you'll probably be...
Yeah, okay. All right, thanks.
Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
How you been?
Great. Hey, how about you?
Good. Are you competing?
Yeah.
Nice. So am I.
There's like a couple of us SoCal guys up here.
Yeah.
I only have dollars, I'm so sorry.
Angelo, what's up? Yeah, yeah. Hey, what's up?
Augusta. It's French.
What?
Are you ready, Roland? Are you ready?
Angelo.
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
How are people going to know that you are on Shutter Crew?
Doesn't matter.
Because I have a Shutter.
It's my factory.
I'm not wearing my Shutter Crew shirt,
Angelo,
though.
Angelo, if anybody asks, you should just be like, no, I'm sponsored by Yaya Factory.
Me and Angelo's are like shrunk mediums.
Are you seated or are you, do you do prelims?
Nah, prelims.
Same here.
I don't like prelims at all.
Grab AAA.
It's so much pressure. Like, you're like, you want to make finals? No? Yeah? Maybe?
Yeah. See, it starts at 9 when really it's 10. I don't know.
Are you competing, sir?
Yeah.
Are you?
Are you?
Are you?
No.
Are you?
He's Angelo, he's competing in 2A.
So,
yeah, there's only 3 2A players. So if I do good, hopefully I can get third.
In a Manolo recording.
Hey everyone, so now I'm just walking over to the vineyard right now, and I'm joined with my good friend Nick.
What's up?
So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty fun day. Hope you guys enjoy this video. What's up?
How you been? I saw the trick variation that you put on Instagram.
You did?
It's good.
Thanks.
Are you competing today?
Yeah. What number are they on right now? Because I'm number 40.
Number 40. Yeah, you're like way towards the end. My brother's 26.
Huh?
I still think they're on like 7 or like 5.
Oh, they are? So they barely started.
They barely started.
Okay. All right. That's good. All right.
I came here at 9 expecting them to start like immediately, but...
I know. Same here.
Yeah. Some people said it started at 10, but I just looked at the one online and it said 9, so...
Yeah. Justin.
Roland.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
See videos on YouTube. Man.
Thanks. Yeah.
You're just on your paper, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks.
Are you competing today?
Yeah.
Nice. Have you gone yet?
No. Like, I'm 4 p.m.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How are you feeling for it?
Pretty good.
What are you throwing? Kenshin?
Yeah.
Can you try it on?
Flew.
Oh, okay. How was it? How was it?
Good. Good. Hey, what's up? Hey. Thanks for giving me back my vacation.
I got my own now.
Oh, nice. What's up?
Yeah.
This one, it came. You finally came.
Finally came, huh?
Wanna try it?
Sure.
I saw the sponsorship though.
Huh?
I saw the sponsorship.
Thanks.
Nice.
Let's do a restart. Sorry, that's a music glitch.
Hey, Roland.
Hey, what's up? How you been?
Good.
Sorry about that.
What's up?
We'll do a restart for Lucas.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah. Aaron, what's up? Hey.
Is this like a candid video type thing? Like, are you doing this? Oh, sweet. Sweet.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lucas Madison!
How you been?
Good, how about you?
I've been alright.
Alright.
I enjoyed your comments on my life video. That's pretty sweet.
You're welcome. There's more.
Yeah, I feel like no one roasts me enough.
Definitely. I just saw him at the hotel, so.
Yeah. Well,
bro, I'm like the only person not staying at the hotel. You're not?
Yeah, you were at Tyler Shay's house. It's kind of sick.
Oh, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, Josh Daniel.
I need to find, like, non-scented baby powder. Because, like, I feel like whenever I do, like, my freestyles, like, the only thing I smell on stage is baby powder. And so it's like, whenever I smell that, whenever I smell baby powder, I'm always reminded of like the time when I fucked up. It's like,
I can relate.
What's up?
So, hey, say hi.
You're the type of dude to apologize to his girlfriend after she cheats on me.
I need some more roasts. Do you have them written down?
I remember one. Kieran's the type of person to hide his favorite boxes of cereal in his closet.
I don't eat cereal, but I feel like I do that with other foods.
Oatmeal, I don't know, bagels, I don't know.
Probably like Hai Chew or something.
So your favorite bags of Hai Chew?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ayumu gave me like a ton of Japanese snacks.
Oh yeah, I saw that, and ramen.
Like literally half of his suitcase was
snacks. Oh no, I know. Kieran's the type of person to hide like multiple bags of ramen in his closet.
You're not wrong. My sister eats that stuff. She like... I'll spend so much money on like ramen or something and she'll eat it. Wait, so this guy's gonna
eat it? Yeah, it's our own work. I'm going off. Okay,
what's up?
Man, I'm good, thanks.
I'm meeting Michael.
Mark, what's up?
Hey, Roland.
Hey.
That's a handshake.
Okay.
It's a weird handshake that I did, but yeah.
What number are you in prelims?
21st.
I'm 40. I'm like pretty much towards the end.
How many people are there?
We're like 48.
Oh, okay. So I'm like halfway.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. I'm still getting ready.
I know, right? Like, I still have to...
I've been okay.
Just okay?
Yeah. I thought the venue was going to be inside.
Well, in a way it is.
Technically, but like, I don't know. I thought...
I mean, at least it's not as windy over here, you know?
Yeah, the wind's being blocked by the walls outside.
Yeah.
So it's a step up, I guess.
Yeah.
Hey.
You're competing, right?
Yeah. Hey man, how'd you do?
I did really good. A lot better than I expected.
I hope so.
I promise.
Alright.
Just kidding, no homo.
Huh?
I just really familiar. Ignore that. Block that out. Don't put that in the floor.
I mean, I don't know if it picked it up or not, so.
You saw me yesterday, too.
You might have.
What's up?
I'm not gonna hit clean, but it's okay.
Me neither.
Because BAC stacked.
Dude, I feel like I was vaping bug spray for a second.
Vaping what?
Bug spray.
Bug spray?
Like, he's just
not dead astro.
Don't.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
No, seriously, like dead ass, you want to trade it?
For what?
A creep.
A what?
A creep. I haven't said first run creep.
Oh, it's yeah. Oh,
the yellow one?
Because then they just.
I mean, like, I'm still having fun with it. But nobody's ever asked me to, like, trade for the creep, so maybe. Not the creep, but, you know, the six.
Hey, since you're still having fun with it and I'm more local than him, hey, how about when you get tired of it, you hit me up and I'll trade you a
game. I will give you the recess.
Do it.
Have you been using it?
I haven't posted it, but no, I've been trying to enjoy
it. I mean, I guess you'll be my first choice, Dylan. Ben?
Hey.
How you been?
Pretty good. I need practicing for
take two.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Michael Acidera.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Roland, what's up, dude?
What's up?
I mean, not
next on stage in our 1-2 prelims is
yeah, you
Anthony
too.
Tran.
Yeah!
Huh?
After Anthony,
we'll have
Kevin
yeah.
Nicholas.
Yeah, you are?
Yeah.
Should we expect something to pick up, like, really awesome?
Yeah, probably not. So.
By the way, you're on YouTube Live right now. Oh, live stream.
Okay, and you're in my vlog. Yeah. Michael, what's up?
Hey, what's up, dude?
Like that? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. And then you go to the front.
Hey, what's up? Huh?
Nice. Is that a video?
I'm number 40.
I'm 30. Good luck to you, man.
All right. Hey, what's up, Matthew? What's up?
How's it going, man?
How you been?
Pretty good.
What about you? Yeah.
Very good. Hey, how are you doing?
Huh? Good. How are you doing? Good, I'm good.
Are you competing?
Yeah. I'm not really concerned about if I pass. I'm just gonna do it, you know? Like, this contest is so stacked, you know?
Yeah, I know. I know how it feels. No, like, I'm just competing for fun.
I mean, like, to be honest, like, it's getting to a point to where I just compete for fun, whereas most people would compete to actually try to win or to, like, try to get a good placing, you know?
It's like...
After Daniel, we'll have James
Brett. Oh, it's just actually taking a video.
Really?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bello and Davis.
Hey Tessa, again.
How are you?
How you been?
Good, good.
That's good. Aaron, what's up?
Oh, hey, what's going on?
Hey.
Hold up, let me vlog that.
What's up?
Oh, hey.
Hey. Vlogception right here.
Yeah, no kidding. Brad.
Yeah. Hey. That's like a huge setup you got there.
I know. I'm looking at yours like, damn, that must be nice. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, man. The comparison is just like, I feel like an idiot.
Especially like trying to walk around with that, like, point at your face. Like,
oh, it's ridiculous. I mean, it's not that bad. I'm getting buff because of it. Like, it's a nice little, like, shoulder tricep workout. But
I'm like, this is a mirrorless camera. JD, what's up?
What's up? What's happening?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Kieran can do two-way, apparently.
Did you see this? I'm winning this contest next year in two-way. Oh my gosh.
One more time. Ladies and gentlemen, Angelo Aguirre!
Last one in large.
No problem. Hey Brian.
Hey, how's it going?
How have you been?
Good.
That's good.
Filming?
Yeah.
Anywhere? Yeah, can you look it up on your phone? I think I'm running.
A little bit.
Alright.
Just sees everything you
move.
What'd you
capture?
Maybe.
Do
you think a bus or something?
I just took
Caltrain. Hey, Andre, have you got your phone with your music on it?
Six stuff, JD, man.
Thanks.
Awesome stuff.
Yeah, it's good, you?
How you been? Long time no see.
Yeah, dude.
Like 10 minutes ago.
What's up?
Michael, what's
hey,
up?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you been?
Dude, I've been good, man.
How you been, man?
How's it going, man?
Good to see you again.
It was like a little like thing under for like... How's it going?
Good. How about you?
Doing pretty good, dude. Doing pretty good.
You competing?
I'm not competing, man.
You're not? Okay.
I don't know, man. I gotta get my tricks together.
Yeah.
I've been practicing much lately.
All right.
You're full of shit. What? You just don't have the, you don't have a freestyle. I know. I know. Soon.
Yeah.
$1 for $3 and 2 tickets for $5. This is the
What's up? Oh.
Perfect! Let's put that on the video!
Yeah.
Dude, that was so good.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Joey Montoya!
Ready.
Come in, Daniel Flaherty.
Oh, yeah.
Dance so bad and I'm feeling alright. I got body from morning to night. Dance so bad and I'm feeling alright.
A little more room.
Yeah.
Is the sun gonna backlight it at all?
No, it shouldn't. So like right here?
Yeah, is it going to watch?
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't even
like that. Alright.
Oh, yeah, I did! Woo!
See it for...
No, Becco, I don't see Becco.
Episode 1 of the vlog. We're at Cal, no, it's not Cal State. We're at Nationals. This is Nationals. We're in San Jose.
You see Neistat, I love you!
I'm just watching Roland play with my yo-yo. He looks really good using it. He's bullying.
Yeah.
Bruh.
It's a video. I see you using my camera there. Just
like right now. Whoa. I hit my foot.
673-544. And some of you are still looking for tickets. 673-544.
Sorry.
So
673-0. Alright.
That shit.
I didn't know that money was gonna be involved. You know, I probably could have tried a second.
Yeah.
but
in second place with a score of 81.0, Michael Furtico. And in first place, score of 89.5, winner of the $500 cash prize, the 2017 Bay Area Classic 1A champion, Yuki Nishi.
Big shout out to them. Thank you. Our both sponsors, Yo-Yo Expo. If you want to pick up some last minute yo-yos, yeah, up there,
congrats,
it really helps support our contest. We will see you for the 2016.
All right.
Sorry, Roland.
Yeah.
Got to cut it.
What'd you get last year?
Seventh.
Sorry. Steve.
Steve.
Congratulations.
It was Furtico, Flaherty, and Nate, I think, are the
top three.
But then again, I don't know what the new rules will like.
Well, I mean, it'll sink to this year. But then,
yeah, but I don't know if the new rules are like.
It's
well, I mean, Yuki's
overall
from Japan.
Winner or.
It might be overall winner. But I don't know, because Yuki's from Japan. I may really need
the
to.
The rules were ambiguous. There wasn't like any sort of.
Way to change, or is it like.
I think they'll be very generous.
I mean, I really don't understand it, to be honest.
That's like.
What?
I really don't understand it. Like, who's exactly. See, like, is it just count for the entire thing, or is it.
Whatever.
Obviously, it's easier for me to work around.
Angelo, do you want your shoes back?
Your shoes not from.
Do you want your shoes back? You sure?
This is like where.
I'm using this.
Which car?
I don't know.
They're going to Sky High.
But yeah, I was like in a group of like.
Just
like unfazed. Like, which one do I want?
Sparrow.
It's harder.
Getting hit by a yo-yo is painful. But when you get hit by CYDB with a Rudy,
I can't
it's
do
not
it.
As painful.
I literally just did it.
As you can see in this
I
clip.
Think I like the first one a lot.
Love yeah, it's. I heard it click before.
I think two. That was a great moment in life.
Hi.
Oh,
I see me, dude.
Hey, can I do a trick? Can I do a trick?
Yeah.
Shout out to SF Yo-Yo.
Shout out to SF.
Ah.
Our crew has like 500 followers.
We only have 500?
Yeah.
That's it.
What?
And you heard about it. Huh? I have to end the vlog.
You have to hit the clock.
Alright. I have to end the vlog, like, say...
Hey, oh. Can I end it with you?
Bye, Roland!
Hold on.
Adios!
Alright, so, yeah. I'm not really sure.
Ah, the viewfinder's closed.
Get pranked!
Bye.
I'm trying to end the vlog right now.
End it.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. So, if you want to look at any more videos, just browse my channel.
If y'all didn't enjoy this vlog, what are you doing with your life? Go to a yo-yo contest. Make something out of yourself. Be something. Good night. That's all I have to say.
My turn.
You want to say your goodbyes?
Wait.
Let's see.
Okay. Shout out to Yuki.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Shout out to Yuki.
Let's do this together.
Wait, I can't do it. Water drop. Boy.
Alright, so yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and
see y'all next time.